And right now, the Jane Corkin Gallery is exhibiting some of the very finest jazz photographs that have ever been made. They are a labor of love, and they're the work of a man named Herman Leonard.
Well, it all started because I loved the music. I used the camera to get into the clubs. I would take the pictures, bring back some prints the following day, give them to the owners, and then ask if I could come back in the evening and shoot. And I just did it as a passion. I wasn't paid for it. A lot of them have never been seen before because they were just under my bed in a cardboard box. It took a lot of patience, you know, a lot of time. None of the pictures are posed. They're all off-the-cuff shots because I never wanted to interpose myself in the session. If it was a recording session, I was photographing, I'd have to stay in the background, out of sight, not to bother the musician. If it was a performance on stage, obviously I had to be invisible. But the best part of it all was I was entertained while I was shooting by some incredible music. And if some of that comes through in the pictures, that's fine.
And that is just a tiny little taste of some of the work that's down there. You've got to see it, believe me. If you love jazz, if you love photography, if you love either one of those things, or just really excellent pictures, 179 John Street. Mark that on your family, mark it on your friends. That's where the Jane Corkin Gallery is, the jazz photography of Herman Leonard, which is running from now until August the 4th. That wraps it up for our particular kind of jazz out here on the street tonight. And now, Noel, it's back inside to you.